in the movie The Matrix, when the guy eats the steak or the holographic representation of the steak or the neurochemical representation of the steak, is he eating a steak? Would it be insane or a contradiction for him to say, I am not eating a steak, as he chews on it? And who decides what's real in that context? And what should be done about it?